Very good. In last week's show, we were talking about AirPods and some connection issues, and I conflate. So I think one of our, whichever listener it was, and my apologies, I forget, but had said that it was the H1 chip in their AirPods, and I said, I think it's actually a W1, but it doesn't matter. Well, Allison pointed us to an iMore article that indicates that, in fact, it is both, or it depends on which version of AirPods you have. The initial AirPods had the W1 chip, and then the newer AirPods have the H1 chip. And there are some very specific differences in them. They have the H1 chip has Bluetooth 5, whereas the previous one had 4.2, which gives it a little more talk time. It gives you, the H1 gives us the ability to do voice activated Siri as opposed to just double tap Siri. So it can be listening if we want it to be all the time, and a few other things, but it's really, it's a more powerful chip and therefore you can use less battery and that sort of thing. So there you go. Let's thank you for that, Allison. And the link to that is in our show notes, of course, at MacGeekGab.com, which, if you go to MacGeekGab.com, you can get those show notes delivered to your email box every week automatically, so you don't have to think to remember to go look. So go check those out, MacGeekGab.com. Go sign up.